Breaking news that's coming in. This is in connection with a bomb scare on an Air India flight. This scare was on the Air India flight 657. It was a Bombay to Trivandrum flight. And Air India has now issued a statement. Air India has said, landed safely in Thiruvananthapuram. All passengers and crew have disembarked safely. So that's a good update. But we're crossing over to my colleague Jayalakshmi to get more on this. Jayalakshmi, when it comes to the bomb scare, do we know if this was a hoax? What is the investigation saying?
As of now, is saying that this threat had came in to the pilot of the flight when it was minutes before landing. The flight was about to land, and that is when this threat had been received by the pilot, and then it was then further passed on to the intelligence. But we know for now that everything is safe and sound. The passengers have been evacuated. 135 people, including the cabin crew and the pilot, they have been evacuated and they are currently safe at the Thiruvananthapuram airport. Even though there was an emergency and there was declared in the Thiruvananthapuram airport a while ago, now everything is safe is what we get to know. And evacuation process was also completed in a very safe and sound manner. And the airport also clarified that, no other process was or no other activities in the airport were interpreted. In fact, everything went on smoothly.
All right, Jayalakshmi, thank you so much for joining us, getting us more on the Air India statement there.